Hi guys, Edwin here. Today I will tell you a little bit about the Maton Acoustic Electric Guitar. So if you happen to purchase an acoustic electric guitar, like a second-hand one, you will notice you have the two screws here, the bridge. Normally if you purchase a brand new one, there's like a sticker that saying that do not touch these screws. But if you purchase a second-hand one, probably there's no more sticker, just like this one. But don't ever try to touch these screws, because it will be tempting to adjust with the Allen key, like a 2.5 millimeters, like this. So if you loosen this one, chances are the saddle will go down, but at the same time, the pickup also going down, because the purpose of these two screws are just to hold the pickup in place. So unlike other under saddle pickup, so this one, there is a hole underneath the top, and the pickup is passing through that hole and just below the saddle. Unlike other pickups, like the saddle is just on top of the bridge, and the saddle is laying on top of the pickup. So this one is completely different. So if you listen this one, the chances are pickup underneath will fall. So make sure you don't touch it, and don't over tighten this as well, because if you over tighten it, might crack the wood between the pickup and this top metal piece underneath the saddle. Okay, so I hope you learn something on this video, and remember, don't touch the screws. Okay, this is Edwin, and thank you for watching.